Alright, it's time for my final ITSL regular season match. I'm definitely in the playoffs. But a win here would be nice. I am playing Jordan Cass tonight, who has had a really good season, beat some really good players, and is ahead of me in the playoff race. Win's not going to change things dramatically, but again, it would be nice. Alright, I think we'll go socialist here. Nazi. At least a three. No, oh, a five. I will take that. He's got some ops. I'm not worried about Middle East. He would have headlined that over Nazis. It's a 4-up to stop this domination. I guess he could just poke. Alright, it's not a 4-up. Alright, let's score it. Somewhat tempted to coup Pakistan, holding on to Indo-Pak. I do want to kind of drop DEFCON. I need to figure out how getting Middle East presence though. Decal goes to space. Alright, I think we're going for this. Gosh, darn it. Man, he's got ops. Do I go for the event here? I have to play NORAD or US Japan. You know what? Let's do this. Trigger this. Take India. At least get presence in the Middle East. Let's try it. Oh, I just missed. Nasser coup. Gosh darn it, come on. All right, let's go for a meeting here. Get some D-style fuel at least. Thanks. Think I need to take Korea. As he scores Asia here. It's unfortunate because this does activate special and it'll be his pretty poor shape right now. Ah, do they have Asia? Okay. Thought here is if he has special, this'll maybe make him rethink eventing it. Although, he could have vented in the headline. I get Asia back, that's kind of nice. Let's see, he knows I have Blockade, he knows I have Truman, he knows I have Defectors, he knows I have Korea, he has Special, which will be annoying. He's Vietnam. Is the goal. He knows I have Duck and Cover. He knows I have NORAD. He has Suez. So he has a couple annoying events. Alright, so Asia's a redraw. Oh, he's got Middle East too. To Asia's redraw, nuclear test ban's redraw. All right, let's dump Asia here. All right, makes sense. Truman next. Ah, redrew CIA, that's nice. Space, he's cruising in space. Alright. A surprise that he's doing that. Oh, it's a surprise that he went to France instead of. Oh, he's preparing for De Gaulle. That makes sense. So now he'll just go straight into Algeria. Totally makes sense. That does help me because now I don't have to use influence point to go and double over protect Italy. So Vietnam is the only known card of his left. Is blockade worth eventing? He knows I have it. UN was a redraw. Yeah, I don't think this is worth eventing. All right, get Vietnam. Quagmire and Norad are nice together. Junta could be nice, but I really want a coup in Africa. Nothing saying I can't do that though, after I headline Junta. So let's headline Junta. Rush war. That was lucky. Also lucky. Alright, arms race I would like to event. I don't think we're going to event Miss Lenby. Oh, let's go with NORAD actually. But I use the three up. Oh, arms race we're not going to get off anyway. Base of Surrey and hold on to OAS. Slightly annoying. Use the four up so early, but you're up. feel he has Africa. He probably would have scored that before Europe. Space next. Not really crushing the space race. Oh, you had Central. This for possible OPEC. Man, this could be very consequential. Brezhnev Olympic. All right, it is not consequential at all. So VP for Southeast and helps protect against Indo-Pac. So it was either that or Saudi I was considering. Then all of that quagmire. Fails. That's helpful. All right, we have Southeast. Oh, we have Purge. Yeah, he's under Quagmire. We're purging him. Defectors is in the discard. Socialist is tempting as an event, but I get a good coup here on Algeria. Got a decent chance at control of Africa. I don't have a lot of usable ops here anyway. Puppet's not horrible. Just have a tricky headline here. Camp David's decent. Alright, gives him access to Saudi, so now I'm not quite as worried about giving him puppet. Oh, perfect. Alright, he gets out. Let's realign with Nixon because I'm going to have to give this. Wow. Cannot ask for better rolls than that. do still want to try to hold OAS. So I have to only space one of these and play the other two. I could self bear trap. Oh, venting salt. Getting purge back. Do not really mind playing nuclear subs now. Oh. Interesting. Alright, well, let's drop southeast while we save ourselves a VP. That was clever. Facing Warsaw. Interesting. Alright, better get one of my scorings next turn. I don't think I'm getting one this turn. Unless he did have Africa. I would have dropped it before I filled up here. Definitely okay removing that. Fidel's still out there. Alright, he finally gets in. Alright. Got one of them. Che is pretty decent here. Yeah, let's do that. Wipe them out of Colombia and Cameroon. I'm just hoping he is Africa. Oh, I knew he had that. Alright, well, can't space voice now. Getting some rolls. All Gonna have to give him ask. Well, I could space ask not. Have to hold voice. Oh boy. Don't have a card to take that with, so let's just score south. Or should I fight for it? No, I can only put a one up in there. If he scores Africa, I am playing ask not. I know gunman's out there, but not necessarily trying for a DEFCON win here. We'll have to finally give him OAS. South African. Let's play this. Oh, it's 2-4s and a pick. I would have liked to fight for Saudi, but I really don't have the ops to do it. Lots of important blue cards we haven't seen. Colonial be somewhat annoying, but I have a lot of things overprotected. Reds got played at some point, I believe. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Let's try for a realign of it. Nope. Nothing. To get Africa scoring here. Alright, he might be holding Africa to try to get Ask Not. Wanted to event it, but I can't event it if he's just going to hold on to Africa. Europe's somewhat weak. You have three battlegrounds, but never like to see three battlegrounds at three influence. Sense space now. Fail again. As of the space. And start filling Saudi. Canal doesn't do a lot. Right, I get Africa and colonial. That's good. This hand isn't great though. It's a lot of blue in this hand. All right. Well, he is coming. And kitchen. All right, time-wise, okay, I'm doing good. Am I gonna coup with? No, Comic-Con, I guess. He knows I have Sadat. He knows I have Colonial. Oh, he has grain sales. That's gonna be his headline. So I'm not going to coup. He knows I have the Pope. He has Fidel and Formosan. He knows I have 5-year plan. He has one small step. He knows I have Portuguese. Three unknowns in his hand, or am I missing something? So Ursuri was my only redraw. He can't have three unknowns. Grain sales is going to be annoying. I get Africa out of the way. He could take him from 6 to 4. Oh, he's Arab Israeli. So two unknowns, that makes more sense. Do I headline Comic-Con? I have like no ops in this hand if I do that. You know what? Let's just headline Sadat. All right, that's not a surprise. Portuguese. We'll coup with that, I'm sure. Okay, that's good. Still space two up, so he's probably gonna space Fidel. And I have to give up a Suri. But I can prep for that. Small step. Clever. I need mill ops. So maybe he's not gonna space Fidel. Why would... I wonder what his two unknowns are. Maybe he's got something worse than Fidel in his hand. Okay, that was known. It's not getting me mill ops. There's not much I can do about that. I just have to hope Warsaw comes back. That was a redraw. Hey, finally hit on space. All right, he is spacing Fidel. Wait, did he use for most early? No. Did he use that earlier? I feel like I might have seen that. I did not. So he's got Formosan, Gunman, Kitchen, and an unknown card. Oh, let's overprotect Asia. All right, gunmen. Let's see what his unknown card is. Unless he's playing China card. Oh, shuttle. Good for him. South America. That should do it. Let's headline APM to be safe here. Well, yeah, what could you do? Yeah, let's go with APM. Purge. All right, that is good game. All right, nice end to the ITSL season, and looking forward to the playoffs starting in a month. Thanks for watching, everyone, and hopefully this ITSL streak will carry over to my OTSL season. Have a good night.